What's up, everyone? Today I'm going to walk through the Hong Kong City Mall here in Houston, Texas, located in the Little Saigon and Chinatown area. This is one of the largest strip malls just off of Bellaire Boulevard. It seems like this entire neighborhood is just an endless amount of strip malls and shops and restaurants. Today's date is Wednesday, August 2nd, 2023. It's about 2:45 p.m. and it's 100 degrees Fahrenheit, 37 Celsius. I really like the design of this mall. It has some cool outdoor areas. It is my first time visiting the strip mall. All right, let's go inside. Actually, I want to go inside in the main entrance. I think we could still connect to all these stores from the inside. You don't have to just use this entrance. There's a sign, Hong Kong Food Market. I guess that's the grocery store here. And here we are, the Hong Kong City Mall. Wow, this place is huge. It's going to take me some time to go through it all. I see a directory here. This really does look like somewhere in Asia. Looks like Mogi Tea is not open. Thank you. There's also a second floor. This side is home to a food court, it seems. Creamery Tea House. This place actually looks pretty authentic. Fresh groceries. A lot of chickens back there. Looks like this is the end of the strip mall on this side. I'm excited to check out this grocery store. Expo Salon. My laser and video. So a lot of Vietnamese places actually here in Hong Kong City Mall. Cash only. This mall just keeps going on and on. K-fashion and more. Sure, the pho in there is really good. On tofu and fast food. guess that's the whole interior of Hong Kong City Mall. Water area. Definitely a lot cooler here. This is home to the Ocean Palace restaurant. Right now. All right, everyone, I'm going to be ending my video here of Hong Kong City Mall. Thank you so much for watching. Hit the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye, everyone. Take care. Some guy's following me.